I'm Marshall Miles.
Marshall Goodman.
Daily Planets for Sunday, the 10th of July, 2022. That sun's in Cancer, ruled by the moon, and the planets are saying what?
Who could tell?
And what planets are telling us this?
Sun identity, thoroughly entertaining. Uranus, unpredictable.
Do tell, do tell.
Given that we are in emotional Cancer, people are more likely to be all over the map than focused on the things they have already committed to doing. And they may view perfectly legitimate queries or suggestions as evidence you are only interested in yourself and your part in the equation, not about them, which couldn't be further from the truth, but best of luck convincing them. So, concentrate on the overview in general and whether you feel as though you are fundamentally on track in particular, rather than on those elements or details that, for the second apparently, don't appear to be emerging or functioning in the manner in which you had planned to become accustomed. The offer hasn't been confirmed, the meeting's been postponed again, the invitation hasn't been definitively accepted, the column hasn't run, you name it. Remember, anything is possible and you can make it happen. That said, ensure that the ventures in which you are investing your time, energies, and fantasies, wouldn't it be great too, are satisfying, life-affirming, and mentally or creatively stimulating, rather than one-way tickets to no place you particularly wish to be, even though at one time you might have erroneously, evidently, said that you did.
And those will be chiefly affected today.
Cancer, Leo, Aquarius, Taurus.
And our birthday folks.
A personal or professional ambition looks to be highly attainable. That said, you will get further faster and have a better time getting there from here. If you remember that necessity is the mother of invention and refrain from reflexively sticking to the script just because it's there. In other words, be open to spontaneously adopting Plan B or C should it appeal and the situation warrant.
We'll be back tomorrow with the Daily Planets.